the alpacas.
After defeating the evil empire and saving the universe from utter destruction, Luke Skywalker settles down as a cost-sensitive alpaca farmer on his home planet, Tatooine. He's using 1,000 feet of fencing to build a rectangular enclosure along a straight wall in order to contain the only thing that remains of the empire, a herd of evil stormtrooper alpacas. Help Luke make the best use of his fencing by finding the dimensions that maximize the area of the pen. Okay, so Luke has 1,000 feet of fencing to build an evil alpaca pen against a rock wall. Since it has to be a rectangle, it'll look roughly like this. Luke can write the equation for the area as A equals XY and call the width of the pen X and the length of the pen Y. If he adds all three sides together, he gets 2X plus Y, and since he has 1,000 feet of fence to make all three sides, he knows that 2X plus Y equals 1,000. When Luke solves this for Y, he gets Y equals 1,000 minus 2X. Now in his area equation, he can replace Y's with X's. Using his Jedi mind tricks, Luke finds the derivative of the area function, sets it equal to 0, and solves for X. He now quickly solves for the other variable to discover the dimensions that maximize the area of the evil alpaca pen. P.S. If Luke needed to know the area of the pen itself, he'd just plug both dimensions back into the area function.
You gotta love Luke.